चैप्टर नंबर 8 है हमारा ट्रिग्नोमेट्री। ट्रिग्नोमेट्री में हम लोग पढ़ते हैं हाइट एंड डिस्टेंस, ट्रिग्नोमेट्री एंगल, साइन कॉस चेंज। ट्रिग्नोमेट्री रेशियोज 6 होते हैं, कितने 6, उनको हम निकालते कैसे उनको समझते हैं। जैसे मान लीजिए एक ट्रायंगल बनाते हैं, तो अगर ट्रिग्नोमेट्री पढ़ रहे हैं उसमें ट्रायंगल जब भी बनाएंगे तो हमेशा हम लोग राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल बनाते हैं। राइट एंगल ट्रायंगल का मतलब होता है
triangle,
what are the cases possible. So this is the tangent of it. First two cases was sine of angle A, cosine of angle A. Third case was tangent of angle A. Tangent of A means perpendicular upon base. So I will write a small p. P means perpendicular. P means base. So I will write short form. Thus P upon B. Simple. And P means this height. This is BC. B means base. BC is BA. Have you got this? Fourth case. Fourth case name is cosec. The COSECANT. Cosec of angle A. So we just remember this first three letters. In sin A we just use SIN. Sin of angle A. I am writing first time because you know about what is the actual full name. And cosine short form is cos of angle A. So I will write COS cos in bracket angle A. In sin A, sin three letter SIN angle A. Tan short form TAN bracket angle A. Cosec short form COSEC angle A. So letter will be 6. But angle A is the major point. This is the very good. The cosec of angle A. Cosec and cosec of angle A both there. But this is the English word. Cosec of angle A. It means that hypotenuse upon perpendicular. H by P. H means AC and P means base. BC. P means perpendicular. So BC is the perpendicular. Fifth case is sec. So sec at second of angle A. But you need to remember just SECAC, sec angle A, short form. It means formula is base upon hypotenuse. So hypotenuse upon base. Hypotenuse value means AC upon BA. Copy this. The contingent of angle A. So short form is cot of angle A. So जब भी मैं लिखता हूँ cot of angle A is like COT. Cot of angle A equals to B by P. B is the base by perpendicular. Value is base is BA. So write BA. Perpendicular is BC. So we write BC. मैं जा रहा हूँ कि trigonometric ratios के लिए ये जो triangle का क्या basic properties है, क्या इसका rule है. इसे देखते हैं. Triangle. What are the two sides? Suppose AB, let's suppose, let us suppose, suppose that AB value equals to 3 centimeter and BC value is 4 centimeter. They ask you to find out AC value. Anybody know about this? What is the conversion? How to get the value of AC? Koi dikkat nahi. So in a triangle of ABC, I am talking about Pythagoras theorem. The scientist name is Aryabhatta, who discovered this theorem in the basic. ABC is a triangle in such that AB length given as 3 cm, BC length given as 4 cm. We need to find out the shortest distance between A and C. I told about, take a small story. In that story, A is the starting point. A person go from A to B. He is traveling this distance. And from person again B to C, he travel around 4 cm. That person who is standing here, they want to come back their initial position. But there is no shortcut method they got the actual distance, how much they have reached here. So in the mathematics they tell about, you use the Pythagoras theorem in such a that AC length equals to under root of AB square plus BC square. If you square the size value and add, take the under root of that, you will get a 5 cm. This is the shortest distance between A and C. This method will help you to join the two such position in a shortest rule. Understood? Thank you. Formula bata rahe hain Pythagoras theorem ka. Triangle bana liya. In a triangle ABC, this is called a base. This is called perpendicular. This is called hypotenuse. in a triangle ABC, this is 90 degree. If this angle 90 degree, their corresponding side, this AC, is called hypotenuse. And hypotenuse must be is the always a longest side in a ABC triangle. What I said, in ABC triangle, AC is always the longest side. If it is not a longest side, then AC cannot be a hypotenuse. Understood? So formula tell about for this triangle. So hypotenuse equals to hypotenuse square equals to base square plus perpendicular square. In my previous question, I have written here 5 square equals to 3 square plus 4 square. So 3 is the base value, 4 is the perpendicular value. 3 square becomes 9, 4 square becomes 9, sorry, 16, 16 plus 9 becomes 25. On LHS, we have 5, 5 square is 25. Both LHS equals to RHS. So my formula is satisfied. After that, if hypotenuse square equals to base square plus perpendicular square, so I can tell about hypotenuse equals to under root. Why under root? Because on LHS we have a square. So a square on the right hand side, it becomes under root equals to base square plus perpendicular square. Understood? Same way, 5 equals to under root of 3 square plus 4 square. It comes 3 plus 9, 16. 16 plus 9 becomes 25. So the answer will be 5. So 5 here also, 5 here also. Both LHS equals to RHS. Satisfied. This also, this was the first formula. This was the second formula. This comes from the first formula derivation. What are the other two legs? I will write this equation one more time for deriving the third equation. Third equation tells, if hypotenuse is on the right hand side, write once again, hypotenuse 2 square equals to base square plus perpendicular square. Okay, so in such equation we have a formula of hypotenuse equals to, but some question I want base equals to. So what I will do, perpendicular square will shift to right hand side. So we write hypotenuse square minus perpendicular square equals to base square. Understood? What I did, this perpendicular square I have shift to on right hand side. It becomes base square on LHS, RHS, and these two comes on one side. This comes to a formula number third. This is the formula number third. Formula number four. Likewise, how I did for base square formula, similarly I will do for perpendicular. So hypotenuse square is minus per base square equals to perpendicular square. Understood? What I did, this base square I have shifted to this side, this square jumped to that side. These two are the four formulas. Such type of numericals, I will tell about how we will use the Pythagoras theorem also and how we will use about trigonometric ratios. Now both concepts will combine together and it will form single question. Let's suppose we have a formula like 10a equals to 3 by 4. In question they ask you to find out sin a, cos a. Okay, so these two values we have to find out. How to get point or formula from this value information? In question they will tell just 3 by 4 is the 10a value. We need to find out sin a and cos a value. So first step tell about solution. First we need to draw a triangle. In triangle ABC, this is A, this is B, this is C. The right angle triangle ABC, this B become 90 degree and A is the base angle. And always, if a 10a, so a will be here. Don't put a on this side. You will get a wrong answer. So this triangle never rotate. So 10a is 3 by 4 means, we know 10a formula is perpendicular divided by base. So perpendicular is 3 and base is 4. Understood? What will be the hypotenuse? We need to find out the hypotenuse. This is called hypotenuse. तो हाइपोटेनियस इक्वल्स टू अंडर रूट ऑफ 3 स्क्वायर प्लस 4 स्क्वायर. यू ऑलरेडी फाइंड आउट 2 मिनट्स बिफोर 25. आंसर विल बी 5 सेंटीमीटर्स. इफ इट इज नॉट सेंटीमीटर्स ऑल राइट सेंटीमीटर्स जस्ट विल गेट अ 5. ओके नेक्स्ट थिंग इज साइन ए. साइन ए मीन्स 2 मिनट्स बिफोर आई टेल अबाउट साइन ए मीन्स बेस परपेंडिकुलर डिवाइड बाई हाइपोटेनियस. परपेंडिकुलर divided by hypotenuse. So perpendicular is this 3 and hypotenuse is 5. Another value is cos A, that is base upon hypotenuse. So base value is 4, hypotenuse is 5. So 4 by 5. In some textbook they will tell about in different ways. Why? So look at the board. So KA value is 3 by 4. Actually 3 or 4 is the distance value. Right? So we don't write ratio as a value. Ratio और value में कुछ अंतर होती है, उनको directly हम use नहीं कर सकते. उनके लिए हमें क्या करना पड़ता है, एक proportional symbol मानना पड़ता है. तो हमें क्या करना पड़ता है, let the proportional, proportional मतलब ये बट्टा जो हमने divide किया 3 by 4, proportion it will be x. तो क्या हो जाएगा, tan a is, tan a का मतलब है perpendicular by base. So perpendicular is the this height, so we write 3x. So it will be 3x and this is your 4x. Why I will write 3x and 4x? Because this is a ratio actually, not a value. So ratio we cannot write like that. So we need to use some constant, that is x. We put 3x and 4x. And based upon that we will put head also. So x, x. So because x square it also becomes x square. So x comes out. That's why it comes x here also. Okay, and again if you put here, so this will tell sine A equals to perpendicular by base, so perpendicular is 3x, so we write 3x and hypotenuse is 5x, so x, x get cancelled, answer remains 5. So in some textbook they don't write this step, but this is the actual way to write it. Cos A is equals to 4x upon 5x, because base upon hypotenuse, hypotenuse is 5x, x, x get cancelled, answer is 4 by 5. Okay.